Viral, bacterial, and mold pathogens are everywhere. New pathogenic variants have brought to light the need to continuously disinfect air and surfaces and provide proof of efficient disinfection. Deep ultraviolet radiation, known as UVC, is high-frequency electromagnetic radiation that is invisible to the human eye and has the power to break down the DNA and RNA of viral and bacterial pathogens so they can no longer reproduce or cause illnesses. Ultraviolet germicidal irradiation, or UVGI, is a disinfection method that inactivates microorganisms using UVC irradiation. Fortunately, UVC lamps are available in multiple technologies, from traditional pressure lamps to more advanced UV LEDs. Manufacturers are rushing to market with UV disinfection lighting in enclosures. But are they effective? When is there enough dosage or too much? Your customers need to know. Labsphere's SMARTSens solutions delivers real-time irradiance and dosage monitoring. We take out the guesswork so you can focus on your client's safety. You no longer need to rely on costly disposable analog solutions in the digital age. SMARTSens wireless sensors are scalable. Imagine the possibilities and deliver confidence and assurance of pathogenic disinfection with real-time dosage reporting in a network disinfection monitoring system. Imagine improved efficiencies, reduced downtime, and realize maintenance cost savings with active feedback on your system's disinfecting components performance. Imagine Labsphere's SMARTSens UVC sensors and network. Schedule a call now to learn how we can take the guesswork out of viral disinfection so you don't have to.